BYD's luxury sub-brand Yangwang Auto has unveiled groundbreaking innovations in the Yangwang U7, integrating two core technologies, Yisifang and DiSus-Z, to deliver exceptional body control and stability. Yangwang Auto recently showcased an impressive high-speed tire blowout test video of the Yangwang U7, demonstrating its advanced stability control. In the test, two wheels on the same side of the vehicle experienced instantaneous pressure loss at 160 km per hour, yet the U7 remained exceptionally stable, avoiding skidding or deviation. A tire blowout at high speed can lead to dangerous scenarios such as vehicle deviation, skidding, or even rollover. If both tires on one side burst simultaneously, the risks increase significantly. However, thanks to Yisifang all-wheel drive technology and DiSus-Z intelligent chassis system, the Yangwang U7 maintains control, ensuring maximum safety. These cutting-edge technologies allow the vehicle to instantly detect driving posture, adjust torque distribution across all four wheels, and actively raise the affected side to keep the car moving in a straight line. BYD showcased the Yangwang U7 in a video highlighting the capabilities of its DiSus-Z suspension system. The U7 features a maze mounted on its roof with the DiSus-Z active chassis linked to a smartphone app. As the user tilts the phone, the U7 mimics the movements using its gyroscope and DiSus-Z system, skillfully guiding a ball through the maze. In another video, BYD demonstrated an innovative solution for retractable door handles in extreme cold conditions, such as minus 30 degrees Celsius with ice covering the car. The footage shows a driver knocking on the door, triggering the automatic handle to extend and break through the ice. The Yangwang U7 is now available for pre-order, with an initial deposit of 20,000 yuan, offering two advanced powertrain versions. Pure electric version, equipped with a 135.5 kilowatt-hour battery, it delivers a CLTC range of 720 kilometers and supports ultra-fast DC charging up to 500 kilowatts, enabling 30 to 80% charge in just 20 minutes. Plug-in hybrid version features a 52.4 kilowatt-hour battery with a maximum charging power of 210 kilowatts, providing an impressive 1,000 kilometers total range. With 1,300 horsepower, the Yangwang U7 accelerates from 0 to 100 kilometers per hour in just 2.9 seconds. It boasts 77 consecutive launches without performance degradation, a top speed of 270 kilometers per hour, and an impressive braking distance of 100 to 0 kilometers per hour in 33 meters. Additional highlights include aerodynamic drag coefficient 0.195, ensuring superior efficiency and speed. Cutting-edge automotive technology. With a perfect blend of luxury, performance, and intelligent safety features, the Yangwang U7 sets a new benchmark for high-performance electric and hybrid supercars. Whether it's stability at extreme speeds or rapid acceleration, the U7 stands out as a technological marvel in the EV industry. Stay tuned for more updates on BYD's Yangwang U7, a game-changing supercar redefining the future of electric mobility.